Good morning. It's time to do our dailies. Let's take a look at what we need to do today. We need to buy 3 items, spin the wheel of excitement, play a game, customize, and feed today. Never seen this item before, but lawyer bot poetry. Okay. Started off with the giggles already. All right, let's get our free food, starting with our jelly. Thank you. And give me that omelet. Wonderful. Don't forget to collect your interest at the bank. Good morning, King Altador. How are you today? Thanks for the window. Got a 50 spot today from Mr. Slork. And starting back from day one at Trudy's today, so not going to get too good of money, but we'll have a 7-day streak prize tomorrow, which will be nice. Hopefully make up for it. Starting off with a 1500 and a basic gift box. All right. And bop for, a stamp. What? I'm not immediately familiar, so I need to check in on this one. Oh, cheap. Okay, now I know. Damn. Do I have it in my album already? Slap her in there. Oh, okay. Fire! Or toy pirate sword. Thanks. Let's check in with the Neg Cave. This shouldn't be awful. We'll see how this goes. I guess I'll just start where I start, and looks like everything is pretty set where it has to go. Okay, so that's 2 pieces laid down. Let's get this situation going. And then we have this last guy. Boop, boop, boop. All right, so all the pieces are laid down. We are missing a blue square. We are missing a yellow flower, and we are missing a red flame in this last empty spot. Sweet, got a Biako pet. Thanks. Checking in with Grave Danger. Thanks for the tea cake, Delic. Get back out there, little buddy. We'll see you in 7.5 hours. Time to check in with the Void Within. Speaking of Void Within, you may have missed it, you may not have, but now there's a little drop down in the Explore tab that has the Void Within plot. Also, this Haunted Mansion situation, which I believe is an NC Mall tie-in. I clicked over and looked at it the other day. I'm like, oh, this has reeks of NC Mall. But nice to have the quick link to the Void Within. So, wonderful. Let's go check in with the story. Right, we got page 12 today. Then I lost my wings and became a gray fairy. For a while, I thought maybe it was good. Maybe now I would feel more like my useless misfit self. But I still felt wrong. I still didn't look like me. I didn't feel like me. I didn't feel like anyone. I couldn't do anything right back then when I had powers as a life fairy. So why did I think I could do anything to help now? That's enough! Don't know whose voice that's in. But the red action inject makes me think it's somebody exciting. Ooh. And we got a light fairy mirror so we can look at ourselves in sadness. Okay. All right, poor Bailey. She's going through it. Going through it this morning. All right. Well, let's go knock out the mini games. Then we'll check on Chips in the hospital. Then we'll look for the void essences. So waited the full 24 hours so I can do the stupid void works puzzle for videos. We'll see how this goes. Usually I'm okay at these. The time pressure is not fun. There we go. I got there and got Virtue Pet's circuit board shield. All right, time to check in with the campfire while the site hits incredible lag. Oh my god. And I got a gray gerbil plushie. Awesome. All right, then let's go check in at shifts at the hospital. Complete. Got some stomach medicine and a gown and a bobblehead and healing potion and another Drake charm. All right, let's get everybody re-upped. All right, we'll see you guys in 6 hours. For our void essences today, we need to go to the Haunted Woods, Moltara Caves, and the top of Terror Mountain. Ooh, that's a fun load. Got 4 in the Haunted Woods. Did Trick or Treat launch today or something? Is that what's happening? Oh my god. Who else remembers how awful the Trick or Treat launch was last year? Ugh. Okay, then I got 3 in Moltara. Honestly, probably just need to refresh my browser. I'll get there. And lastly, 3 in Terror Mountain. Great, and that is our full week of Void Essence Collection. Awesome, we'll be back here in a few to do the Void Battles. Continuing on with the Wheel, starting with Wheel of Mediocrity. Let's see what mood you're in today. More food! Got a primordial thing. Alright, thanks for that. What's the Wheel of Excitement gonna have in store today? Another question mark? What? For 263. Thanks for that. And lastly, Wheel of Knowledge. See, good job on taking such good care of your Neopet. All right, thanks for that. Let's play Tombola for nothing. Okay, let's mosey on over to training.
Complete.
Woohoo! Let's get you back on strength, little buddy. We need a Q-Qui-Que today. And let's get paid. See you in 4 hours, little buddy. Snowager is asleep. Let's go pay him a visit. And he just moved slightly. All right, thanks for that. What about Wise Old King? Come on, give me that avatar today. Today's the day. I knew that already. Of course you did. What about Deserted Tomb, where we open the door? Continue on. Oh no, we got hurt. Damn, okay. All right, Fruit Machine, do something today.
Nothing.
Okay. Good morning, Colton. Woohoo! Feel more intelligent. Awesome. I'll take that. Let's check in with our favorite little meteor after we poke it with a stick. Or nothing. Okay. All right. What mood is little gray boy going to be in today? A new plushie on the ground. Ice fairy chia plushie. Oh my gosh. That'll go great with the other 80 I have already. Let's check in with fishing. Got to be more patient. Okay. Fine, be like that. All right, we need to feed and customize. So I'm gonna give Adawin a little bite to eat today. Great, and I wanna put the fairy wig on Boozer. So that's what we're gonna do for customization today. I just need to see how it looks. There we go. That made me feel better. All right, let's go knock out again. Oh, there's even more in here. Really? We're cross-linking to the mobile games. What does this look like? Yeah, we're just dead ass cross-linking to the mobile games now. Okay, well, that happened. Let's go to the real games room. We got Chia Bomber feature today. This one does still work with the Ruffle integration. There is an avatar with this game. This is one of those avatars I will never see in my lifetime. Fuck this game. I'm so bad at it. So let's knock out Fashion Fever for quest log purposes today. Check it in with Kazalan Expellabox. Boop. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Nothing. Okay, time for the Lazy Luna puzzle. Let's see what we get. Got a comb. Nice, thank you. What about Forgotten Shore? Ooh, we got a little treasure chest today. What's in there? An actual treasure chest. Let's check in since these always fluctuate weirdly to me. It doesn't fluctuate that much. It just, it fascinates me. I don't know why it does. Ooh, down to 10K today. All right. See, last time we looked, they were about 19K a pop. Let's mosey on over to Food Club and see how yesterday went. Ah, bust. Damn. All right. Well, I'm going to pull some money out and then we'll throw some money in Food Club for today. Well, never mind, because it is a skip day for Hensheng, so he's skipping all his sets today. So no Food Club today. All right. Checking in with stock market. I am negative 2% overall, so my portfolio is starting to come back. Let's see what's happening. Anything exciting? Probably not. Ooh, yeah, nothing exciting. Do I even have anything at 15 right now? You know what? I don't even have the money to dump into it. CYBU is at 15 right now, but skipping today. But if you're still working on that avatar, don't forget to pick up your stock today. Checking in with Healing Springs Fairy. Heal me, please. Thank you. And a potion for the potion hoard. Great. Still need to buy a couple more items, so I'm going to mosey on over. Ooh, got to get used to that. Okay, I'm going to mosey on over to Neopia Central. Nothing. All right, to the general store. I am going to get some combs today because I've been seeing those pop up in the coincidence, and I want to stock up. Cool. And with that, we should be able to clean out the quest log now. So, for buying 3 items, got 7k. For Spin the Wheel of Excitement, got 6.7k. For Playing a Game, got 1.5k. For Customizing, got a Scorchio Auctioneer plushie. Cute. And for Feeding, we got Lawyer Bot Poetry Volume. What? It's the hat. It's Lawyer Bot with the hat is taking me out. Don't forget to claim that 20k that is rightfully owed to you. And you know I like to check, make sure my book lit up, and it did. All right. Moving right along to Buried Treasure. Let's see what looks good today. Here. Nothing. Damn. Okay. All right. What mood is Test Your Strength going to be in today? Let's give it a good luck shake. Okay. We're useless today. Got some mummified ice cream, though. Thanks for that. And now it's time for Coconut Shy. Let's see how the coconut crumbles today. All right, we have capped out. Started with 42.6, ended with 41.7, so a little bit of a loss today. All right, it's library time. Let's see. Fuck this little Mirga thing. Come on, Boozer, do something. Get pretty. Loses two movement. That is the opposite of getting pretty. All right, fine. Fuck you. Maybe Pepe Labrae will do something. Anything, please. I'm tired of the pile of soot. Let me get something cool. Now it's just fucking mocking me. OMG, Raffle. Okay, great. Oh, checking in with coincidence. I should have all of these things. Let me go pull them out. It just hit me that there is a whole ass face in the Amulet of Darkness. Oh my god. Ugh, that's fucking sinister. I just thought it was like shine spots or something, but... Alright, had everything, so we are rolling for free today. Let's see what happens. Ghost Loop appears, looks around and growls. This is not Mystery Island. Alright, thanks for that. Checking in with trivia. One land in particular has a fun calculator feature. Do you know which land possesses this mystical gadget? What? Really? Is it the... I have to look this one up, because I can't even think. Who has a calculator? Tyrania, according to Jelly Neo. Where is the calculator? Got 580 Neo points for that. Okay, let's go figure this out. A calculator? Am I not a real fan of Neopets? Oh, gosh, this game keeps on giving surprises. Let's see. Village, I don't see anything, because cave paintings is just coloring sheets. Shop, Ugga Shinies is shop. Wheel Mediocrity. I get what's in the village. Let's go there, I guess. Okay, one of these classic pages. No calculator here. So let's go up to the plateau. Lair of the Beast. What? Is this like an outdated trivia question? Because Battleground is Obelisk. We got the Battledome Arena. Destructo Match is a game. Food is a shop. Ticket booth is the ticket booth. War Memorial is just a memorial. Town Hall just like shows off. Yeah. What? What is this calculator thing? Because Lair of the Beast, if you've never clicked on Lair of the Beast, oof, go do that. What the fuck? Okay, so I went into Discord to see if anyone else was like, WTF. Someone else was, but no one answered them. But then I just searched Neopets calculator, and it's in the desert. What? What? So there is a calculator, but it's in the Lost Desert. And requires you to install Ruffle into your browser to get it to work. And apparently you could download a version on your computer. Okay, so interesting little mystery there. Let's check in with the news. We got some Jetsam Day news. Happy Jetsam Day. Hopefully you created a Jetsam yesterday if you wanted one. The Brown Zomut was selected for Pet Protection League. Got some new coral reef markings for Jetsams. Cute. And now a new transparent Jetsam is available at the Rainbow Pool. Awesome. Ooh. I wasn't expecting that. It looks like its teeth are coming out of its neck. Oh, gosh. That's a look. And there's new Jetsam Seafood Soup. Could have gotten free training yesterday. Some new poems. Tales of Dicardia news. I guess you can trick or treat in Dicardia. Maybe I will open the app today. And some more NZ Mall news. Haunted Mansion launched, if you're into that. And that is all she wrote yesterday. So from here, I'm going to clean some stuff up and then we will hop into the Battledome. Let's go to Battledome, let's go to the Battledome, where fight our pets against the rest in the Battledome. Let's see what I can pound out of Jetsam Ace today. Come on, give me some goodies, buddy. Starting off with Starry Cookie Pile. Alright, I'm gonna push on through and see what I can beat out of them. Alright, we have capped out. I'm gonna reload this inventory tab. And woohoo, finally got some Nurk mids. Two Nurk mids today. One tan codestone, one red codestone. So not bad at all. Let's mosey on over to do our void battles and see what we can beat out of them. Hopefully red codestones. That's what I'm after. I'm ready. Let's hop into the fray. All right, end of round one. Woohoo, two red codestones, one tan. Let's move into round two. End of round two and just some junk. All right, well, I got two more rounds to go to cap out on my plot points, but that is what I'm going to call this one. I hope your adventures are going well. I hope your luck is way better than mine, and I will catch you next time. Bye.